write a decimal as a percent, simply move the decimal two places to the right and add the percent sign. 33 hundredths becomes 33%. 5/10 becomes 50 hundredths becomes 50%. Remember that percent means a number out of 100. Can you have more than 100%? Sure you can. 2 52 hundredths becomes 252%. 26 hundredths becomes 26%. And 1 26 hundredths becomes 126%.